greenery, the color of the year, a bright fresh color that brings hope. Did you know years have their own colors? Pantone Colors Institute is an organization that gives companies advice about color, and every year it picks one that represents trade in international culture. This year, Pantone's color is a bright shade of green that is called greenery. Greenery makes people think of nature and growth. The word greenery can mean green plants and the colors. This company calls it a fresh and zesty yellow-green shade that evokes the first day of spring. Because of this, the color makes people think about new beginning. The colors represent the hope of changing one's life for the better. And like other shades of green, it can also indicate care for the environment. The color green is everywhere in nature, but people who in modern technological
society
often forget the nature. Perhaps people like the color because it reminds them of something they have missed. Red, orange, and yellow are considered warm color, and blue, green, and purple are cool. But greenery has the elements of both. It's green, but it's also including a lot of yellow. It made it this made it able to match a wide
range
of other color. Pantone's website shows many colors cabinets that include greenery. Pantone's experts start choosing the color of the year about 9 months before year's begin. They look for a color that is already being used more and more often. To determine the color of the year, they look beyond fashion and home directing. They examine art, architecture, movie, and even things such as headphone. They pick a color that they expect to stay popular and announce their choice in December for the following year. Pantone's also usually comment on why they think that color is popular. You are likely to see greenery a lot this year. When you do, make it inspire you to enjoy nature and start something new.
Mm, 非常好。